The second of the former Ducks, who is talked about much pregame out there. Number 11, Andrew Cogliano now. And here's Gurianov coming in with speed. Shovels a backhand and he scores! What a goal by Denis Gurianov!
Only other National Hockey League goal went off his knee and in. This is a sinister backhand, shoveled short side under the soffit. Might have been helped north by the stick of the defender, Cam Fowler. The speed outside, why not shovel it toward the net, and he gets rewarded.
Deal a first round pick, Comtois second round pick, and Terry was a gem found in the fifth round. They're together on this line. It's jumped ahead, Gurianov in behind again, a backhand and he scores! Make it two for Denis Gurianov.
The legs of Denis Gurianov, it's a backside bank pass that should have been broken up. Ultimately, it's the defender Gouli who falls down, then opens up some space, and he seems to have a Vulcan mind meld on John Gibson on backhanders. Worried maybe that he was going to go shelf on him again. This one is short side on the ice almost, and threw him. That should never go in.
Gurianov, one-on-one, weaving his way in. Shoots, he scores!
Came in and took his time, and as Price backed off, he opened up, he sort of squatted down, anticipating maybe something, obviously something else. He got him deep and went tweeners.
At it on the power play. Here's Hintz to Gurianov.
Send him in there. This time it's just a beautiful setup play. How does he even see him? Full flight, little peek over his shoulder. It's Pavelski, Hintz. Must have just sensed that he was there. Lays it in.
It's a very familiar stat line for Hellebuck. It's Gurianov. He gets it with a shot from the circle.
A left-handed shot coming down the right-wing side. So where the puck is different than where the body is. And sometimes goaltenders tend to cheat or lean a little bit toward the player. It's ripped over the pad, under the blocker, a spot where they tried to test Hellebuck.
Here's the guy that burped it up. You better.
The Stars scored on their first power play, but really didn't look very good for a minute. And here, it's deja vu! They play it in front and Gurianov.
So as the Stars are navigating into the zone, he's roaring to the back post. Radulov shot, deflected. It's like Russian nesting dolls.
Klingberg on the stick of Gurianov. He'll hustle after it. Denis Gurianov leaves for Perry. Tried to pull to the inside, back to Gurianov, and he scores!
Hey, Corey Perry. First it's Gurianov, then Corey Perry, who's so good at dragging people and the puck into danger areas around the net, does that, pops free. Nobody picked up Gurianov. He was the guy who sort of started things in the rally last night in Tampa.
Flames on the attack again, but Dowling in the slot took it away. Gurianov trying to get around Hanifin, has a step. Gurianov scores!
His speed to the neutral zone, and Hanifin's there. He has a good gap initially, but he has to turn, and he's just unable to match the speed of Gurianov, who just his first three strides coming out of the zone. You watch him just shield off Hanifin and watch that left leg, and then he puts it back far side.
Stars win it. Klingberg swings it off. One-timer, score. It was deflected as Gurianov let it go from the top of the circle.
I'll hurt you or whatever. The Avalanche had the puck at their own blue line 14 seconds ago in the period. They ice it instead of just dump it out and get it out. If they dump it out and it doesn't go for icing, the period ends up, they don't go on the...
Lindell slides it across. This is Denis Gurianov. Looking for a passing lane to open up. Instead, they'll go around the perimeter. Gurianov scores! One-timer on the power play. And he has burned the Ducks again. These teams
keep an eye on the top forward. You can see they're slow to get across. K
can't cut the pass. Carter Rowney can't get his stick in that passing lane. And the key was, boy, Hintz zips it across, and it is right in the wheel.
Just over a half minute to go on the second power play of the game for Dallas, trailing 2-0. Here is Klingberg, faked the shot to Hintz, sent it back across. Gurianov, he scores! In front!
To the corner, so he can't guard the front of the net. He's great at doing that. Stars rotate it up. Klingberg this time draws some shot blockers to him. They use pinpoint accuracy with their placement, work it around, and just a little shovel dump out in front.
13-4. Here's Gurianov with a step on Chernak, and he scores! Gurianov ties it.
Watch him turn on the afterburner. Chernak's even with him. Not anymore, he's not. Short side shot by Gurianov. Lightning quick speed. Awesome release. 1-1. We got a game.
Now picked up by Kerfoot. Cleared out. Dallas back on it. Klingberg. Up ahead for Gurianov, streaking in. He's dangerous, and he scores!
It's exactly what Dallas are waiting for. A neutral zone giveaway, and they're very good on the counterattack. And this kid's got speed, all kinds of skill, and what a finish. And Gurianov just rifles it up over top. From Frederick Anderson.
Looking for a window and banned on his race shot, kept alive. Good footwork by Foxa. Hintz goes low. Backhand feed and a shot score! A terrific setup by Cook.
Has scored the first goal of the game for the Dallas Stars 8 times now this season. And I can recall an awful lot of times where the Stars have been down 1-0 and the rookie stashes. He did here. That was a sweet setup by Corey Perry.
Play here, we have Hartman challenging Corey Perry. I'm not sure what started all of it, but Hartman clearly challenging Corey Perry to fight. Perry declines.
He's going into Gurianov, and he scores just as Eriksson Ek had come out of the penalty box.
And just sticks down below the play a little bit. Doesn't quite get set, then follows Perry all the way down to the crease. That leaves Gurianov and that pass wide open. Same goal that we saw Torrey Krug and the Boston Bruins score a couple times.
Perry now on the far side. 15 seconds left on the power play. Swatted down by the glove of Mrazek. Stayed loose. Hits to Haskinen. Top of the zone. Now Gurianov. One-timer score! Denis Gurianov has been
weapons grade slapper. They rotate the horn, it's laid into the wheelhouse. You're not catching up to that with your body. And Mrazek doesn't get his glove hand involved at all. He tries to shrug it. Gurianov nails the short side window and explodes.
This trio has been effective as Dickinson rims it in deep. Gurianov hustling after it near side, was tied up. Then he steals it back, walks it in, and he scores! He just got enough to trickle one underneath Anders.
Try to exit out. They get caught flat-footed. Tavares burps it up. And in about 3 strides, Gurianov was in on Anderson. We haven't seen a goal like that really from him.
Stars are on it again. Dallas has 36 wins, 17 on the road. Carolina 35, 19 here at home. Nedeljkovic now will move it to the near wall. Martinuk is hampered by Dickinson. Available puck now. Gurianov, he has it. He scores! Denis Gurianov! 6:15 left in the...
Like a lot of players, he's so much better when he's on his natural side. I think having lefties on their offside has been a contributing factor in a central one. And now 3 of the 4 down.
Rebound, paddle down for Yaro Halak. Jason Dickinson, Etzel Lindell, they score! Denis Gurianov, maybe Torrey Krug out in front.
Can't control it. Good support here. This is a good forecheck, good recovery, and good play right here to the point. To Dickinson to Lindell with a shot.
Perron again. And the Stars break it up, and Gurianov, and he's got a clean breakaway. Here he comes, he scores!
David Perron. One hand on his stick,
trying to make a play going backwards. The play slows down because of that, and Gurianov just jumps all over it. No chance for Petrangelo to get back there. He's off to the races right here, and he just rifles that underneath the stick